body swelling and joint pain are ailments that can interfere with your day-to-day activities, and common medications often don't work. If they do provide relief, it often comes with side effects. One of the most common natural herbs for treating localized or systemic inflammation is curcumin, which is present in many medications. However, regular curcumin only contains 0.5 to 3% of bis-dimethoxycurcumin, which is not enough to inhibit the protein that regulates the transcription of inflammatory cytokines. The patented curcumin BioBDMC-30 contains a minimum concentration of 30% of this component, which makes it an effective treatment to fight inflammation in a way that's very different from regular curcumin. Such a concentration level makes it possible to inhibit the activity of the nuclear protein MSK1, whose unnaturally escalated activity is a cause of uncontrolled inflammation. These discoveries and the supporting data were founded by Franco Cavallari, PhD candidate in experimental medicine, scientific director and CEO of Biologic Pharma Medical Research. Curcumin BDMC-30 is ideal for relieving chronic inflammation, joint pain, as well as supporting immune system efficiency. Plus, it helps support anti-aging, preserve healthy bones and joints, and its effects take hours to feel instead of the days it can take regular curcumin to deliver results. The antioxidant activity of BioBDMC-30 is unprecedented, measuring in the millions per gram compared to regular curcumin measuring 5,000 to 9,500 per gram. Curcumin BioBDMC-30 auric value is 565,246 per 300 milligram capsule. Auric is oxygen radical absorbance capacity, and it represents the antioxidant's ability to neutralize tissue damaging oxidation. Curcumin BioBDMC delivers over 565,000 units of protection per 300 milligram capsule. Curcumin BioBDMC-30 is a patented technology discovered and owned by Biologic. 30 years researching life-changing solutions.